Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Project Zomboid. So today I felt like, Project Zomboid updated. We're now on build 33. It's been a bunch of a whole slew of improvements, but there's definitely been some changes in the direction of the game and other fun stuff like that. Hopefully the music isn't too loud, because for some reason it's very loud, and this is why. Let's kind of make it a little bit quieter. Let's make the game quieter. Let's put down the ambient volume. Music library, you can, I guess, have different ones, which is kind of cool. To me, I'm assuming that they're potentially getting out of early access, which is awesome. I guess we can, it tells you what it is, and heart volume. Lub dub, let's kind of keep them down. Okay, accept, perfect. So, man, I've missed this game. I'm kind of just double checking the mouse tracking to make sure that it's picking up, and it looks like it is. So let us, we can continue the old map. I tested it and it did work, but I think for this we're going to go for a completely new experience. We're going to kind of take a look at what the new game stuff looks like and go from there. It looks like we can pick a starting scenario now with starting conditions. We're probably going to do normal, not going to do hardcore. Well, I'd love to do hardcore, but yeah. Then we can do the first week. Can we change the starting date? No, 6 months later. But see, technically this shouldn't be the 9th for starting day. This should be maybe the 1st and then maybe the 9th or something like that, right? Survival. High horde, high stakes, death every turn. How long can you survive? This is the way it's meant to be played, hardcore. But for just learning and everything, the normal experience is just as good. There's also these challenges. That is very interesting. This is what's new. This is, I think, like the mission system. That's kind of new. Opening hours. Mall surrounded. Once upon a time, it was an important place in the light. These things led them to its doors. 9 a.m. the mall will be ready for business. Doors will open. The hordes will enter. Wow. Brutal. Winter's coming. It's mid-July, but suddenly there's a chill in the breeze. That's interesting. House in the woods. Oh yeah, last stand. That's cool. Accumulator. Another day, another cabin ready to be bloodied. The hordes are upon you, and your death will be as painful as it is gruesome. So go out fighting. Last stand accumulator features endless waves of zombies in ever increasing number. Use money earned by killing. Oh, that's kind of cool. Kind of a different game mode. I really CDDA. You get out of the shower and fall badly. You're blind, drunk, and have a nasty cold. On top of all this, the house is on fire. Today's definitely not your day. Huh. From the awesome, wonderful, must-play Cataclysm, Dark Days Ahead. Not sure what that game is, but yeah. So we're going to do initial infection. We're going to do normal. We're going to go next. And I don't know which one to pick. We'll just pick a mall drog or whatever it's called. Just because I like the layout of this. This is kind of the best way. You can't really click anywhere. Yeah, it looks like they changed kind of where you can start. I would like to start here. Next. Oh, yeah, we can kind of do this. Is there a randomizer? There is. We can click this a bunch of times. Elizabeth Stewart. Maybe. It doesn't really matter who we pick random. Let's just go there. Jason Harris. That's who we're going to be. Colors and all. Doesn't matter. Game's the game. Now what do I pick? They have these different stats. See, like this is -4, so I have to actually pick a couple penalties, so they let you choose that. Security guard, these used to be better. Not this one. This carpentry bonus, you could potentially do fast reader that would balance it out. We could pick smaller perception radius, hypochondriac. I'm not sure how the visibility stuff affects everything. Gets panicked when outdoors. More likely to be spotted by zombie. Decreased container inventory capacity. That's interesting. Even though the game is pretty disorganized. Just kind of taking a quick peek through this stuff. I don't know what I want to pick, actually. Burglar. Let's remove that trait. Repairman. Farmer. They all have interesting starting stats. And that's the thing. I don't really... Doctor. I don't really understand... Oh, it's this one. Does not reach state of panic. That's cool. But they're minus 8, so we need to pick some stuff in here. Kind of interesting. First aid, light-footed. That's interesting. Lumberjack, axeman. Better at chopping trees, faster axe swing. Huh, that's a new one. I don't remember that one. Okay, so I think we're just going to pick... Just going to pick what I always do. Just going to pick unemployed. Going to pick dexterous, because I like to transfer stuff. Actually, I like fast reader, because I like to read the books quick. I like the outdoorsman, because I don't like having to deal with outside issues. We got 4 points. I think we can pick... Runner. I think we can pick this one. And this will give us 0, give us some decent points, and we'll see how we survive. Just go from there. Of course, we've all seen this entrance. It's in my earlier videos. So I know you can skip past this stuff, and I think you can skip past it once it's done loading here. And so I will see you in the game. Perfect. And we're in. It gives you the classic Project Zomboid thingy here, and we got our skills. Kind of pretty big window, hey? That's kind of cool. Health, skills, info. Not sure if we need this. Can we? Oh, looks like we can pin it. Let's move this down here. Let's close this. Can I click on this? Yes, I can. Can I go H? Yeah, okay. What's this? This is the crafting. The crafting's changed. They now allow you to look at the crafting. So we need to pause. But can we? Okay. Game's still in early, but looks like we can look through these items while paused, which is really nice. See, box of paper clips, open box of paper clip, blah, blah, blah. It's a bunch of carpentry stuff. See, look at that. With the hammer. Some nails, you can make a spike baseball bat. Wow, that's pretty cool. So you can actually customize some weapons a little bit. Really neat. Cooking, a whole variety of cooking here. Bacon rashers, looks like we need bacon. Hunting knife. Huh. Pot of soup. 2 bowls, 1 pot of soup. This is cool. Make jar. See, so we can do canning here. So this is what like the vinegar, sugar, and all that garbage is used for. Water. Not sure how you get that. But there's this whole cooking system. There is ways of... Oh, okay. Ways of healing yourself. I don't know if any of these expire or whatever. So that's kind of cool. So yes, this is what's new. They kind of changed the whole crafting system. So that's really exciting on that aspect. Yeah, this is just the different where it comes up, blah, blah, blah. I'm not going to worry about this. We're going to actually close this guide. We can close that. Let's pause this again. Can we look at our inventory? Yeah, we kind of can. So this is inventory. I don't like the size of this text, so we're going to actually change that. You can now change options in the middle of the game, which is kind of cool. And it's in here, I think. And it's under inventory font is medium. So let's go small. Let's go return. Ah, there we go. Much nicer. I can see that a lot more clearer now. So, typical Project Zomboid fashion. Explore. Oh. Oh. Really? Okay, I'm just gonna leave the stuff here. Not sure what we use it for. The dog barking scared me. Let's grab those rounds. Let's grab the hiking bag. So that way we can equip secondary. Okay. Hopefully there's no zombies that will come. And we all know Project Zomboid that we need to unequip our sweater because we're going to be very hot. And let's see here. I wonder. Oh, there's some books here. So let's snag some of these, couple of these books. Advanced carpentry. Magazine, newspaper, and trapping. I'm just kind of holding the shift down, and we're just clicking and you have to click and drag on the name, not the picture. I have a bad habit of doing it from the picture. Sweater. Why is there sweater, blouse? I want this trapping for beginners. Oh, what's this? There's books to read. That's cool. That's new. Okay, cool. Okay, let's keep exploring here. Got some food here. So let's take cold pack. That is interesting. Not sure how long this stuff will last for, but we can use this to make stuff with. Butter knife, chips. We can kind of eat all the chips here. Any kind of weapons in here? Oh, there's a pistol, so we need to grab that, that's for sure. We're gonna experiment with the pistol. It's gonna be loud, but that is fine. We can equip primary with that, which is awesome. Never used a pistol in the game, so. Oh, okay, that's cool. Woo, I'm aiming. Okay, let's see here. Anything else in here that's of use? Don't see anything of use. See what's in here. Kind of same stuff. Rolling pin we can use as a weapon, trowel, whatever. Ah, you know what? That's fine. Is anything in here? Nope. You hear zombies, hey? Or maybe that's me. Okay. So on we go. Onward and onward. So what do? No clue. We survive. Let's see. Let's check. I wish we could do map. But hey, zombies. What's this? I thought I could pick that up. Okay, no. Let's actually go into here. Perfect. Is any zombies in here? I'm clearing the house. No. Okay, perfect. Closed curtains, so zombies don't see me. Nothing in here. Belt. Just gonna close the door. Because don't know if people can see us. So I'm just gonna kind of look in here. Grab that. Do we have trapping for beginners? Yes, we do. Grab the newspapers, radio, I'm not sure what we can do with that. Magazines, we can grab that. We need to watch our weight capacity. Okay, oh, what am I doing? Okay, let's see here. Don't like that there's zombies out there. Normal hiking bag again. Toy car, no, nothing special. There's gonna be a bunch of grub in here. Canned peas, canned beans, blah, 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 blah. Oh, a hammer. Very important. Very important. I don't see any tools. That's okay. Oh, man. Shift to run. Oh, hello, dude. Hello. Oh, do I have to do something? Where's my bullets? Ah! I need to unpack them, maybe. Okay, and where's the gun? Where's the gun? I need to reload. That sucks. Okay, and now I think we can use it. Hello, hello. Zoom in a bit. Not sure how you can aim this thing. Not working, is it? So, okay. Brutal, man. Brutal. Okay, so I'm back. Basically, I'm still where I am. Let's take a look at my inventory here. Looks like we still got the stuff. Okay, so I keep hitting the wrong buttons. So we got the stuff, so we didn't lose anything. The zombies are gone. Oh man, that dumb dog. That scares me. It's too hollow. We need to unequip. Pistol's not very useful. So that's gonna go into our bag. We need to find a melee weapon and fast. I keep wanting to push that button for some reason. Where are we? I have no idea. Let's head up this road. Bunch of fences here, bunch of houses. Gonna keep going. Let's follow this road. Yeah, there's zombies. Shouldn't be too bad. Not sure what we're gonna do for survival tonight, but gonna run, run, run. That's another thing I noticed with this game is it has a hard time recording sometimes. Oh, there's a zombie. Ooh. Just gonna kind of move through here. Really? Climb through. Looks like no alarm. Okay. Beautiful. Anything? Ooh. So let's take a look at our books here. Looks like we'll need that. Expert cooking. Farming for beginners, magazine, master carpentry, newspapers. Wow, that's a good haul. Just gotta watch that weight, make sure that we don't get too heavy. And then we need to find a place to stay at and put all this stuff in. That's kind of why I'm not really grabbing anything. Hopefully there's no zombies in here. Duffel bag. So duffel bag doesn't have. This has a larger capacity. We got 20, I think. Not sure. Let's take a. I might have to move all this stuff into the duffel bag, but I wish you could move over this. Can we? There we go. This has 20. Okay, no. So duffel bag. Unless we can wear the duffel bag on our back. Where is it? There we go. So what we can do is we'll throw it in duffel bag into the duffel bag, and then we'll take a peek at that eventually. Anything in here? There's another pistol. No, I actually don't want the pistol. I want something I can beat stuff with. There's more 9mm rounds. Here we go. Baseball bat. We could use that. Let's see here. Golf club. We could use that as a potential weapon. There's another pistol here. Okay, lots of stuff. So, obviously, on this skill level, they spawn a lot of items for you. There's no way we can. I run out of all this stuff. I'm not gonna worry about that stuff. What's this? A body? Oh, that's cool. Some rounds on the body. Can throw that in there. Considering we missed any nails. No. Okay. Let's equip primary. Perfect. Okay. So now we got a baseball bat. We didn't look in there. Right here. Oh no, we did, we did, we did. Okay, let's check this out. Do-do-do. Hey, zombie! Zombie! Hello. Yeah. Gotta kind of time it. Gotta aim. The aiming's kind of odd with the game, where it's kind of like awkward. Another house here to check out. Let's actually see if we can enter through the front here. Okay. Making sure there's no zombies up here. No, Now, is that just wind blowing? It's like the ambiance. I wish we could see kind of like what the room looked like. Let's see here. Close curtains. Close curtains. It's like there's an animal in here or something. Or wind, or close curtains. We need sheets over these. Oh man, this house is brutal. Don't know if this would be good. Oh, hello, zombie. Hello. Bang. I'm not sure how long the weapons will last for. That's another thing. I know that they break fast. Come on. And you get skills for doing this. Cool. Die. Die. Okay. Nothing interesting. A wallet. We could take the wallet. Let's eat the chips. Beautiful. Let's look in our character. Let's pause the game for a bit. Pause. This is our character. Skills. Take a look at the skills here. So basically, you'll notice that these skills are slowly filling in. Basically, as you get experienced, these will level up, and then you can level them up. So everything we do at some point, I think, affects these stats in some way. I'm no expert, so if you're watching me for expert, you know, to be an expert, yeah, no. There's definitely more channels for that. This is just more about survival, about figuring the game out, going from there. Because, yeah, the game can be brutal, and the game might be too easy this way, but we shall see. Let's take a quick peek at our baseball bat. There's some damage in it, but it should still function. Yeah, I see you, bro. Bang! Gonna make it connect with your face. There we go. Okay, do a quick peek around us. Newspaper. Oh, you have a newspaper, bro. Cigarettes. I think we can smoke them. But it doesn't make us... It reduces stress, but doesn't make us happy. Fairly heavy load. Is it... Okay, because we got a bunch of stuff in here, probably. We need to find a place that we're going to hold out in, I think. We got another baseball bat here. Okay. Oops, wrong one. So let's... where do we want to hold out? Yeah, I don't know, folks. Hey? These houses are kind of small here. Zombie there. Just need a... So that two-story house, maybe we'll use that as a temporary place. Where is it? Right here, this one. So let's go to this house here for some sheets. We're gonna close doors so that way we know if zombies have come through. So let's grab some sheets here. Let's see, is this inside? Or is this the inside? Or is that like an outside inside thing? Might be just a wall. I wish they kind of redid all of this stuff. Kind of. There's a room here. I want to get into that room. Okay, let's grab these sheets here. Yeah, that was those animals. The animal noise is really bugging me. It's in that one house. Okay, we want to collect these sheets up. Okay. Okay, about in here. Oh, sheet of paper, underwear, vest. I wish you could take the curtains off. Yeah, screw off. It's not my fault you're being attacked, molested, all of the above. Okay, so all we can do is lock the doors. Okay, can we? I think if we move items back and forth, right? So, for example, sheets, if we move them into here, we're gonna be overburdened, but that's fine. So, we'll unpack those. And then we should be able to add sheet. Yeah, I know we're carrying too much. Close curtains. We can throw basically all our books, all this stuff. Underwear? Why do I have underwear? Oh my goodness. Throw all this stuff in here. Okay. We can kind of click stuff as we're in here. We can click that in there. And then I think that one. I hope so. We'll see what all goes in there. Then we gotta wait for everything to transfer. Perfect. I'm not sure why I have underwear. Throw that in there. Okay, perfect. Now we got a lot less space, a lot less hokey pokey. Okay, add sheet, close curtains. Nothing should come here, and the doors should be secure, but hello. I'm trying to connect. Ah, there we go. Seems there's an optimal place to hit these people at. Okay, so we killed some zombies. Is this like a garage, this place? Hoo-hoo-hoo. Let's check this out. Okay, butter knife. Where's another water bottle? That's actually going to be quite useful. Lots of food here in the fridge. Right? Close this door. I think I went in here already. Oh, look at that baseball bat. Nice. Definitely want that. Anything else interesting in here? Nope. Okay. Okay, so maybe we'll leave the doors. I don't know. Maybe we'll leave them open in the places we've explored. There's trees here. There's another zombie here. Gotta take care of that bad boy down here. It'd be interesting to see what happens with the hordes. Right? Be quiet. There we go. Oh, okay. Man. What a game. So now, next order of business to figure this crafting stuff out. See how we can kind of create new doors. There's this whole side to it. I'm just not sure what it is. Can we add sheet here? Close curtains. Those are closed. We could probably not go in here, so we don't have to waste. Okay. This is just a bedroom. This is would be our bedroom that we sleep in, basically. So we can use this for anything that we don't want. So for example, we can throw our keys. Throw the keys in here. We can throw our sheets into the duffel bag. Throw a sweater in here. Okay, perfect. Can we do anything with these rip sheets? We totally can. Sweet. Okay. So we can create more sheets if need to be. Yeah, let's throw this stuff in here. You know, we hear those sounds. I don't know if those are zombies or just ambient sounds or condition. It's almost creepy, those noises. Okay, let's unpack it actually. Because I want to kind of throw this duffel bag or the school bag. I want to unequip it. Let's see here. Go unequip. Okay, and then we want to put the school bag in here. There should be another duffel bag, right? This should be inside. Duffel bag inside 18. Okay, and then I think normal hiking bag, duffel bag. Okay. So the hiking bag, this one we want to carry, unequip. And then we want to equip on your back. Okay, so we're going to carry that one. Okay, and then now this duffel bag that we have, that's going to be our extra. Don't want the key ring. Okay, so we got this baseball bat right now, and then we got this one. So we're going to actually equip primary with this one, and this one we're going to equip secondary. There you go. So one hand we're carrying duffel bag, the other hand we are carrying, and these hammers we'll have to put away. And okay, so perfect. I keep clicking escape. Anything in here? More sheets. Throw the sheets in here. See, it's like it's an owl. This underwear. Why do I have this underwear? I don't want the underwear. Okay, we got water bottle. Remaining. We can almost keep one of these water bottles here. There's a bookshelf here. Cool. It's like a study. So that's how we can read stuff. So what I'm gonna do is we're going to fill up our water bottles. Fill water bottle. And then we're gonna keep one of our water bottles in the fridge here. Because you only need to carry one of them with us. And hammers, where do we put the hammers? Where do we put hammers? Maybe we'll throw the hammers in here. So we'll take all the stuff upstairs. Expert. And no, I don't need the notebook. Farming, fishing, magazines, newspaper. Ooh. Ooh. Wow. We'll have to read those. Trapping for beginners, trapping for intermediates. Put those all in the bag. And this is the cool thing about the game is this inventory management stuff. So, yeah. I think we're gonna call it a day here pretty quick. We're gonna be overloaded. Yeah, we are. I hope we don't hurt ourselves hauling the stuff upstairs, but that's is what I would do. Is I would completely haul the stuff upstairs into this nice comfy chair. With the creepy sounding owl pet. Can I do control? Control click? No, that does the combat mode. Never mind. I have to actually shift. Can I shift? No. Okay. No. Okay. I'm just kind of trying different things. I got that. I just click and drag them all into. There we go. All into. Here. And that's all being transferred over nicely. So, yeah. Man, Project Zomboid. So, I might do one of these every once in a while just to play the game. So, hopefully you'll tag along if you've watched this episode. I appreciate you for watching this episode and all the other episodes I may have. Appreciate you watching my content. Heck, that's a big achievement itself right then and there. So yeah, so definitely thank you everybody for watching, and I look forward to seeing you all in the next one. Bye bye. And I'm just waiting for this. There we go. Perfect, perfect. And I want to grab one. What do we want to do first? Well, we need to grow food, right? So let us grab one of these books here. Farming for Beginners. Go like that. I wish we could kind of sit in their chair here. Let's close the door. Maybe we'll sleep in this room. Turn the light on since we got power. And we're going to read Farming for Beginners. So there we go, folks. Now it's truly goodbye. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.